You're a terrible scammer. A quick question. When I was on your computer, how come you didn't have any files? Honey, are you scared yet? You went awfully quiet. You're on camera right now. You don't mess with Vivian Helen Veronica Rogers. You hear me? As Rihanna said, lightning, this is what I came for.
Hey everybody, how's it going? This is Progy with Scammer Payback. Hope you're having a really good day today. If this is your first time watching, thank you so much for clicking on that thumbnail. Want to thank all of our supporters of the channel, all the content that we do, all the streams, the wonderful memberships and Patreon. I really, really appreciate that. This video in particular is really special to me because some previous videos, we've done the geolocation of the scammers and told them where they are located. They get really scared and freak out about that. I want to take it a little bit further this time in this video. We had about a 2-hour scam bait, and at the end, you've got to wait till the end for this one. We reveal something very special about the scammer. It was a good guess. I didn't know what he looked like or anything, but really good guess on my part, and he freaks out at the end. So really funny. This is from a number of months back ago, one of our streams, but let's get into it.
Hello.
Yeah, hello, ma'am. This is Catherine once again.
Catherine,
a few hours ago, we spoke about your refund, right? So, are you in front of your computer?
Oh, hey, Catherine. You're with the computer company?
Yes, ma'am. We're calling you from refund of your computer services.
Oh, how are you, honey?
I'm fine, ma'am. So, are you in front of your computer?
Oh, well, I can get down there if I need to. I was waiting for your call. You're 15 minutes late.
Yes, and told me that called me back in 45 minutes. That's why, ma'am.
I know, and I said 45 minutes, and then you called me like an hour later. But it's okay.
Oh, you know what? Actually, I was just busy with some customer, ma'am. That's why.
Oh, how many customers do you handle?
On one day, we just handle in 20. Something.
Oh, my Lord. That's a lot. It looks like my system's fired up.
So just do one thing. Just open up your Google Chrome.
Honey, I'm not the most articulate on the computer, so you're going to have to tell me where to find that.
Okay, I'll tell you. Just to find the icon over there, Google Chrome.
Okay, the Google Chrome icon. Honey, it says this session ID has expired. Enter a valid session
expired.
ID.
Okay, expired. Should I give you the ID number?
Yeah,
right?
I'll try it one more time. If this doesn't work, then we might have to try.
Yeah, one more time.
Yeah,
one more time. We just try, okay? 9.
It says this is expired.
You just need to press the letter R key. R for Roger.
Okay.
Windows.
Well, that's
and
my last name.
Yeah, Windows and the R. Press it together at the same time.
It says www.teamviewer.com.
Yeah, right. Now click on OK. And then basically what you do on your computer, ma'am, do you do online browsing?
I play the Oregon Trail online. I do online banking.
Mm-hmm.
I do my email.
Mm-hmm.
And that's okay. Honestly, that's kind of it.
Okay, so do one thing. Just to open up your bank, ma'am, and check that have I check your refund money, ma'am.
Okay, now what do I need to do?
Okay, just hang on, ma'am. Okay, do one thing, ma'am. Could you please grab hold of a pen and a paper? I will give you some more information. Yeah, just first of all, just write it on my name. My name is Catherine, okay? And my extension number will be 220. And ma'am, you are eligible to get back your refund, ma'am, okay?
Okay.
So, and why are you getting this refund, ma'am? Because you are a registered customer.
I'm a registered customer?
Yes, registered customer of Geek Squad. My refund manager, that will be Richard William. Richard William. His name is Richard William. Okay. Just type the number. Okay. Just write down the number. I will give you. You just hang up the call and just pick up the call, ma'am. Okay. He will calling you back right now. His name
What's
is Richard
password?
William. Okay?
What's the passcode?
The passcode will be 4981.
No, it's gonna be cream cheese and pepper jelly.
Yes.
Yeah, that's the passcode. Cream cheese and pepper jelly.
Yes, right. That's correct. Okay, so ma'am, do one thing. Just hang up the call. My manager will be calling you, okay? He told me that...
You said your husband's calling me back?
No, not my husband, ma'am. The refund manager.
You guys aren't like sitting next to each other, are you?
Okay, no worries. So do one thing, ma'am. Just hang up the call, okay?
Okay.
We'll call you back.
Yes, hello.
Yeah, ma'am. Very good day to you. This is Richard William, the senior supervisor. How are you doing today?
Richard William?
Yep. And I do believe my colleague already explained you why you're getting a refund. Is that correct?
No.
I do believe you remember last time you make a payment to us some amount for your computer services and protection, but we are not able to provide any more services in your account. That's the reason today we are calling you to get back to the refund, okay?
Oh, that's right. Yeah, she, Catherine said that you all were husband and wife.
Yep, yep. I'm the manager.
Right, but she's your wife, isn't she?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
You have a debit card with your bank account.
I do.
Now, what you need to do, madam, you need to simply write it down the available balance.
Okay.
In which account you want your refund? A checking, saving, or where you want your refund?
My end of the world savings.
Last time you paid to us with your checking account, we transferred the fund on your checking account, okay?
Okay, yeah, let's just do my checking.
Okay.
So That has the least amount in it. Let's put some more money in there.
You need to write down the available balance in a piece of paper, okay?
Oh, okay, hold on. Let me go get a piece of paper handy, okay?
What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
You're trying to transfer any files?
No. Scammer file access opportunity. What do you mean?
Hold on. So who transferred the file? Now, are you handy with a piece of paper?
Yes.
You need to write it down, Richard William.
Okay, Richard William.
And the last name should be... The next thing you need to write it down, my employee ID number, 999-999-525.
Okay, 7173.
Now we successfully transferred the fund in your account. You need to check the balance, how much you have right now.
Okay.
How much you have.
Why is it different?
Check the balance.
I know,
match
why
the
is
balance
it?
Is.
Why is it so much?
So much? How much?
Honey, look at it. Why is it 37,000?
Oh, God. It's 37,000, you say?
Yes. Why is it 37,000?
Oh, my God. While we transfer the fund into $300, might be I will put two extra zero. That's the reason your account should be credited $30,000.
Are you serious?
God. It's a huge mistake. It's a huge mistake from my end.
Why did you do
that? Can you give me a moment? So I can talk to my manager why it's happening, going on. I'm trying to transfer the fund 300, but instead of 300, your account should be credited $30,000. It's a huge amount.
Well, yeah, it's a huge amount.
Oh, God. Okay, give me some moment, okay?
Okay.
So I need to talk to my manager how to rectify this mistake because we are not able to take any single money from customer account. All right?
Okay.
Now, madam, you receive $30,000 in them, right?
I don't understand why.
Just because while we transfer the fund 300, while we're talking to you, I just put the extra zero. I just forget to put .00. That's the reason your account should be credited $30,000, it's a huge amount. So what you need to do, madam, you just keep $300, which is yours, and the rest of that $29,700 you need to return me back, okay?
Right, okay.
So first of all, let me confirm one thing. Do you know any Target store near from your house?
Do I have what from my house?
Target. Do you know any Target store?
Yeah, I know Target.
How far is Target from your place?
Probably 15 minutes. Honey, you gotta explain why this happened.
Please help me in this situation, madam. Otherwise, I'm going to lose my job, please.
Well, I understand that. I'm just asking, what in the world, honey? You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, I know that.
Why would you do this?
I just forget. I just forget dot. That's the reason.
You forget a dot versus a comma?
Yes.
My question is, why in the world would you do this?
Just because I need money.
What do you mean, just because you need money?
Because, madam, it's a mistake. We are human beings. We make a mistake. But
well, yeah,
the
honey,
other hand,
I don't have that kind of money. Well, I do, but like, I mean, that's not my fault.
I know that. That also was your fault. That was my fault. Please help me in this situation. Otherwise, I'm going to lose my job.
You're going to lose your job?
Yes.
Oh, my gosh. Okay.
Yeah, well, just because we are not able to take any single money from our customer account, so you need to do it physically to reverse our company money, okay? Have you heard about Target gift card before?
No, you've got to tell me what that is.
On the Target, ma'am, they have a Target gift card. You need to purchase the Target gift card, and at the back of the Target gift card, card, there is some number you need to simply confirm with that number. So with the help of those number, we are receive our money which you receive extra, okay?
Okay.
So what you need to do, madam, you need to go to the Target and purchase the Target gift card, okay?
Okay.
And you need to carry your debit card, credit card, whatever card you have, okay?
Okay.
So how much time it will take to go there and come back?
Probably 30 minutes or an hour.
First of all, just go to the Target and purchase 4 gift cards. Each gift card should be $500, okay?
Okay.
Which is equals to $2,000. And the rest of the money, I will let you know how to return me back, okay? And if you want to keep 200 more, so I can give you 200 and I'm able to afford this much of amount for my salary. So you just keep $500, okay? 300 is the refund amount and I will give you a 200 as a compensation to save my job, because you are the only one person in this situation who are helping me in this situation, okay?
Do I need to call you back or something when I'm done, or?
You don't need to hang up the call. Put me on a speaker mode. All right. Once you reach the parking lot of the Target, first talk to me. Then you need to enter the Target, okay?
Okay.
So I will give you the services on your computer. You need to leave your computer as it is.
I can't believe this happened.
It was an accident.
Are you
it
sure?
It just was an accident.
Are you sure this was an accident?
Yeah, I'm sure. It just was an accident. And I'm so sorry for that.
Yeah, Michael, this is your mistake big time.
Richard, not Michael.
I'm sorry, Richard. And you and your wife, Catherine, you guys, is she still there? Could I talk to her while I'm in the car? Maybe we could have like a hen party while I'm driving.
No, she's in another home at the moment. That's the reason.
You know, Richard, this is 2020. You can let her, she can be out working. You could be taking care of the kid and making dinner. You hear me?
Yep. I can hear you.
How old are you? You sound like you're barely 18.
I'm still 27 years old. Not 18.
Oh, you're getting old. And that's
yeah.
That's,
and how old are you, by
I'm
the way?
I'm 79. That's coming from someone who's 79 years old.
But your songs look like you're still 40 to 50.
Oh, thank you, honey. Everyone always says
you're
that.
Most well.
They say that I sound
you're
like I'm
well
40 well. Or 50, but my face doesn't look like it.
Don't worry, honey. It's not about a face. It's all about a heart.
All
a
about.
Human heart.
Oh, the heart. Yes, I have a heart bigger than my brain. So how many kids do you guys have?
Right now, we don't have any kids right now.
She said you guys had a kid back at the house.
No, I just adopted.
Oh, you adopted. So you don't have any kids, but you adopted.
Yep.
Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, honey. I'm here.
Okay, just go into the Target. You need to purchase 4 gift cards. Each gift card should be $500. Or might be, if they ask what purpose you are purchasing those gift cards, simply tell them for your personal purpose, okay?
Do I need to have you on, like, the speaker so you can talk?
No. Don't talk to me in front of them. Simply go inside the store and purchase those gift cards and come back outside from the store. That's it.
Hello, honey. I'm in the car,
honey.
Driving. I've been in the car for a minute. Sorry, my son called.
Have you got the card?
Yeah, my son called. Me. I'm driving back. I got the 5 cards at $400 each.
Okay, don't drive at the moment. Don't driving at the moment. Just hold on for a few seconds. Look at the back of the card. You will see there is some number. Can you see
honey,
that?
I'm driving right now.
Don't drive.
No, I'm only a couple minutes away from home. I'm not going to stop driving. I'm 79 years old, honey. I can't do this multitasking.
Once you park your car, before enter your home, once you park your car, let me know.
Why?
You need to tell me the
Robert,
car number first.
Robert, I'm not...
So
Robert, I'm going to go inside.
I can map it out.
Robert, I can do what I want. I'm going to go inside.
Okay.
I'm putting in the cards. Hold on. 996.
What are you putting? It's a wrong number.
No, it's not.
Yes, it's... Wrong number.
9492. Because what?
Because Target number will be starting for number 6.
No, it doesn't. You're wrong.
Okay, just check the balance.
Oh, perfect. Okay. That's good.
It's
so
perfect.
I got one redeemed already. Let me redeem the other ones. Okay, 3.
You need to give me the number. You need to give me those numbers.
9091.
Why are you doing this? You need
what
to
do you
give
mean?
Me the number.
I am. I'm putting it on. I'm putting
you
them into your system.
You're putting my system?
Yeah, it goes through into your system, right? 494. Okay, so I put a second one in. Did that one come through your system? So you should have 800.
Give me the number.
You should have 800 through.
No, I have nothing.
Okay,
you
well, hold on. Let me
number.
Scratch another card. What is check my gift card balance?
Hold down.
What am I holding down?
Don't touch your computer. Hold down.
I'll put in the third one. Hold on.
Hold down. Don't put 6. The number. Hold down, I said. Hold down.
Hold down?
Yep. Can you hold down? I can't get any number. Hold down. Hold down. Hold down. Don't touch your computer. Hold down. Hold down. Hold down. Can you hold down? Don't touch your computer. Hold down. Hold down, I said. Hold down. Hold down. Can you hold down?
Hold down?
Yep. Hold down. Hold down. Hold down. Hold down, I said. Can you hold down?
What am I holding down?
Hold down. Hold down. Hold down. I'm not getting any money.
Okay, I got another one verified in. So you guys should have 1,200 from me.
You need to tell me the number.
Do you guys see? Do you guys see the 1,200 in the system now?
Hold down, I say.
Well, I just put it in, honey. I put it into your system.
I'm not getting any money.
Did you not get it into your system? I've put 1,200 in.
Hold down, give me some.
Yeah,
moment.
I'm holding down on the keyboard. What does that do? I'm holding down. It's not doing anything. Okay, you need me to put the fourth one in there?
Wait.
Okay, hold on.
6-1-0-9. Are you kidding with me, you mother?
What are you doing? I'm redeeming the cards. Don't talk to me like that.
You mother, are you kidding with me?
How dare you talk to me like that? Are you at the funeral home? Are you at the nursing home? Excuse me, the Kana nursing home? Is that where you're at? Are you near Sonali Lounge? You're on Gandhi Road, aren't you?
I'm on Gandhi Road?
Aren't you? You're on Gandhi Road, aren't you?
Aren't you? Where is that?
I know, yes, you're on Mahatma Gandhi Road in West Bengal.
Really?
Yeah, you're in West Bengal.
Really?
Yes. Are you staying at one of the hotels?
Yep.
So you don't get in trouble? Which hotel?
Yep.
Which hotel are you at? Hotel Icon? Or the Sonali Lounge? Or Paradise Hotel? Which one are you at?
I'm in Paradise Hotel.
Oh my gosh. Why are you cussing me though? Because you're a terrible scammer. A quick question. When I was on your computer, how come you didn't have any files?
How was file you was transferred?
I'm not going to tell you.
So what you will do with my file? I don't have any files in my computer.
That's why I'm asking.
Empty.
It's what?
It's empty. I know it's empty.
I know it's empty.
There is nothing file in my computer.
That's what I just asked you, you idiot. Why don't you have any on there?
Well,
are you guys you're centralizing your files now somewhere else? I got your download.
Yes.
I got your download history, or I got your browser history, so that's good.
Do whatever you want to do on my browser history.
And I know where you are. I know where you're located as well. That's good.
Yeah.
You're a terrible scammer.
That's good.
You're a terrible scammer.
Yeah, I know that.
Honestly.
So what you want to do?
What do you mean, what do I want to do? I've already done what I want to do. You're a waste of time.
So what do you do with my files?
It doesn't matter what I'm going to do with your files. I just keep collecting information on you. So do you drive into this place every morning, or what do? Where do you live in Kolkata?
So you're near Baithakna?
How do you say that? That's where you live, right?
I'm living in New Market Paradise.
Oh, Market Paradise? What is that?
I don't have time to talk to you.
Oh, yeah, you don't have time? Because you gotta steal more. You're the worst senior, by the way. There's no way you're a senior. You'll never get promoted, by the way, because you're stupid.
Really?
Yes. Why do you do this? Why do you do something like this? For you get 9,000 rupees a month salary.
Yes. Just because I need money. I don't have money to feed my family. I need money.
Right. So you're going to steal money from people? Like a snake?
No. 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 I'm new in this field. I'm very new.
You're very new?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Well, how come your computer didn't have any files? Oh, somebody must have wiped away your files.
No.
Okay.
Okay, bye. I don't have time to talk to you more.
Well, at least tell me if I'm right where you live. You live in Kolkata. Are you right now, based off of your location, I have your latitude and longitude. I'm pretty close, aren't I?
Okay, do whatever you want to do, bye.
It's true, isn't it? You are exactly where I know you are. I can see where you're sitting.
I'm in the nursing home.
Oh, okay. Yes, I mean, once a liar, always a liar. But I can tell you're nervous now, because you won't say anything.
Okay, then bye-bye.
Oh, well, this isn't the last time we're going to talk, honey. You know that, right? I have a very special set of skills, and I'm not afraid to use them.
Really?
Yes. And why... I don't like that color shirt that you have on either, by the way. It's very ugly.
Yes. Which color said I was there?
It's like a bluish, like a dark color.
Oh, you.
It is. I can see you. That's what I'm saying. Why don't you wave for me, honey? Can you wave for me? Honey, are you scared yet? You went awfully quiet. You're on camera right now. I know you're listening, and You're probably looking around over your shoulder and out the window. I told you I have a very special set of skills. Wave for me. Why don't you smile? You're scared, you're sweating bullets, your temperature's rising. And that's not the 84 degree Kolkata heat. Wave at the camera, honey. Nope, not that one, the other one. When you go outside, look up and to the left, and you just might see me. Are your arms getting heavy and your knees are weak? There's vomit on your sweater. It's your mom's spaghetti. And you're nervous because on the surface, I'm watching you. I love how you're just sitting here listening to me. Can you please tell me? Honey, don't do that. Why are you doing that? That's so embarrassing, honey. Don't do that. You're going to be behind the bars and your family's going to be disgraced for what you're doing. See, you didn't think that you were going to go into work and have someone see the whole scam. You think you're smart. You think you're over smart, but you're not. You're under smart. You're well under smart. You don't mess with Vivian Helen Veronica Rogers. You hear me? As Rihanna said, lightning, this is what I came for. Lightning every time I move. And everybody's watching me, but I'm watching you.
And there you go. I was so happy that I actually guessed the guy's shirt color. He freaked out, cussed at me, and hung up. Imagine being like the last person in the call center or being in your apartment or whatever, being a scammer, and someone's guessing exactly where you are, the street, the everything that's near you, and then guessing your actual shirt color like they can see you. So funny. If you want to check out some of these other videos we got, I'd really appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you soon.
Can you hold on? I'm not getting any money.